Hello everybody, my name is Zach Blocks and welcome to another Idleros video. Today we'll be doing Chin's Aspen Dungeon. We have an AMB Russell, Radiant AMB, Kiss of Ghost Sticks, and then Sherlock, Kerry Amun-Ra, I guess. They are only V2, they have a little bit more impedance after that. If we can clear this, I will show them. We have 6 Demon Potions, only 1 Angel Potion. And we are starting off with double penny. Nothing we can really do about that. Except Demon Potion. This shouldn't be a problem. He will double tap and then hit the shield, then double tap that one as well. Yeah, it works. This is Quad Aspens, I don't think Russell will have a problem with that. Yeah, he is fine. Ooh, Quad Aspens again. Well, I will just use one milk. That should be good enough. They will crit Russell, so he will get the energy, yeah. So 490s doesn't seem to be a problem, but it could be a problem at 500. This is single corpse demon, it's whatever. Double assassins, that's not gonna do anything really. We are actually focusing Fate Blade. That's weird. I think when I did it last time, it focused on Amuvar first. I mean, I can just skip this, they won't do any damage. Double Urus isn't a problem with Radiant AMB. If you don't have upgraded AMB, don't ever use Russell versus Horus. They just kill him at round 2. Again, Quad Aspens shouldn't be a problem as long as one of them crits. Yeah, there we go. Single Oberon, that's what we have. Sherlock, what? Okay, apparently. I don't know how to use Sherlock. He just dies wherever I use him. Oh, come on. This is very bad. Finally, a quad way where we can use sticks. I don't think you need heals, but whatever. I'll just max it out. Because if an Asmodal lives, yeah, there we go. If that Asmodal actually didn't get horrified, you could die there. This is a healing wave, I think. Not healing, it was still. Do we still have energy after this? Actually, we might not. I will see. If he doesn't kill both of them, yeah, he killed. This is single Katuga, we will reset energy real quick. Nope. Single Starlight, that's good, now we have 100 energy. Boop boop. Yep. Nope. Quad wave shouldn't be a problem with Russell. Except they didn't crit. Oh, that might be a little bad, but yeah, it works. Again, the quad wave. The same wave. This is. Oh god, last time he didn't even kill the Asmodal. I'm very scared about this. Come on, Tix, please. Don't die, don't die, don't die. Oh god, he keeps horrifying them, but it's very risky. Now he has to kill all of them because they have a lot of attack. And here we go. Now that sucks a lot. I could just. Do I throw him on radar? I mean. I don't think I should. I have to DP Russell because. Oh, Sherlock. You kinda destroyed this run. Like, how can you die to a solo Brom with Sherlock? I don't get it. And another quad wave. There we go with takes. Should be fine. He'll one shot pennies anyway. This is double DA. Now, I don't think. Can Russell farm this? I mean, even if he farms. I will just try to reset Tick's energy, I guess. Oh, never mind. You only 100 energy. Nice. Okay, that was very good. I have to use Russell for quad ADAs, and this is very bad. We will reset energy here. And immediately quad wave, of course. We will DP. Fifth energy. Yeah, we can farm here. Another. I need HP. I feel like we will run out of potions if it. I don't know. Come on, one shot Dasmodas, please. Oh, okay. That's very scary. I don't know how much energy he will come out with. Zero, okay. Yeah, that's a farm, that's good. Single shot. Oh no. Can Russell do that or will he die? I think I have to try him, right? Hold on, let me think about it. I think he should be fine, right? I mean, there's no way he can do a double shot, but single shot. I'm gonna try him. Come on, please don't die, Russell. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Okay. Okay, it's fine. Oof. That was. Oh, I almost died there. We need a lot of HP here. I hope he doesn't get one shot from the Asmodal. Okay, they both died. That's good. Single Aspen. If it's zero energy, that was a farm. No. This is quad wave. We will use Russell here. This is 500, so I wanna see how much they do. Yeah, okay, their basics still do nothing. Yeah, that works. Double wave. I wanna. Tix won't farm this, so I will just use Russell here to save heals. Again, quad wave. Oh god. I think this was fine. Right? Come on, crit. Yeah, nice. Okay, he shouldn't die. He has active. Yeah, they don't do damage. Okay, good. Yeah, there goes the DP. Oh, come on, we are very close. Please. Let me do this. Another quad wave. I could reset energy here. Well, there goes the last DP. That should be fine. One Valkyrie can survive, I think. Yeah. And immediately double penny. Are you serious? Oh. I mean, he's gonna die, but whatever. Why do you do this? I don't have energy. Well, we are on autopilot now. Come on, Russell, you can do this. That works. Go, go, go. Come on. Oh no. Oh no. here I go. Should I use carry first? Let's see what carry does. Come on. No, never mind. Okay, not bad. Some damage there. Come on, Amenra, it's your turn. Curse them or whatever. Wreck them. Come on. Yeah, hit them good. Hit them more. Please. Please, Amenra. Do something. Please. Come on. Okay. I don't think he's gonna kill Oberon. We have to survive. We have to dodge Twine for a turn. Ah. Yeah. No. Oh, okay. He broke out. Nice. Okay, the overall damage wasn't as high as I expected it to be. Maybe he was fine from the beginning. We know he clears that. And this is where we die. He will get energy drained, he will get critted. And they will die. Horrible death. Yep, there we go, the first hit already. Oh! Wait! Oh, come on, really? Ah! Oh man, the last crit there. Yeah. I mean, yep, so I still didn't clear the second Aspen. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.